Rushing in is Mike Harris to the front of the goal. Oh, what a stop! Jordan Elwood! That was save of the year, but I think they're calling it a goal. We're going to get another look at it. Oh, that's a magnificent save. That, however, is an illegal call. If you cannot see the puck, you cannot call it a goal. So I'm not sure where the officials are getting this decision. Jordan Elwood just had what would be Cable 14's save of the year stolen. If you go by the official rules, if you cannot see the puck cross the line, it is not a goal. Here it is, right here. Wide open net. Elwood making the stop. If you're Jordan Elwood, you got to feel like he just got absolutely robbed as Danny Dubnyk steps up on Grin. But now we've got a real interesting development. Grin into the middle. Macy shot saved by Elwood. So Jordan the draw, tries to send it to the net. Giordano shot. What a save by Elwood. Tries to play that one out. No luck. To the net again. What a stop. Elwood with the save of the century for the BR Celtics. They won't be taking that one away from him. Mike Harris at the side of the net here. He gets a puck, comes right across the ice onto a stick. Perfect pass. He has all the time in the world. He's almost ready to celebrate this one. And Elwood comes over and just makes another fantastic save. 3 seconds left on the clock. No icing. And that will do it. An incredible season for the BR Celtics, but the 12th win is the biggest. They are the 2013 champions. And that man right there, Jordan Elwood, will be carrying in the banner for his team. Yeah, you want to talk about MVP, it could not possibly be anyone other than number 30, Jordan Elwood, who was simply spectacular. That one right there was called a goal, but Troy, we dispute that, and then that one, well, there's no disputing about that save. Well, Troy, I think we're both in agreement as we head towards the end of this one that Jordan Elwood, unanimous for MVP. He'll be the best story of this game as the Bishop Ryan Celtics knock off the St. Mary's Crusaders by a final score of 3-2 in the HWCAA Boys Championship.